have to remember to bend my knees in the skirt. Act like a lady.
Hey, you doing real?
I'm doing real good. How are are you guys doing out there? Who here's drunk? Wow. Wow. You guys have some work to do. I'm just kidding. Like,
well, how you guys doing out there? Awesome. Same here.
Radio.
Playing with all my best friends, my old best friends, my new best friends, and like I said last night, my family. Thanks so much for being here. Special weekend that we all look forward to so much. The whole group, we looked forward to this weekend so much. What did you say to that guy?
The joke I've been telling all weekend when I have to banter, I just start telling a story about a guy. It never, ever has a punchline. Ever.
I have a question.
Go.
They've been taking to, they sound like Brianna because they go, hi.
Do you know what that's from?
Tell me.
RuPaul's Drag Race.
Really?
I asked them.
I should know
and
that.
And then they were like, we would never make fun of you. And I was like, I thought it was an old
It's
mom.
So Brianna. She walks through and like, hi.
Hey.
Wow.
I
should know that. I should know that. Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, for Bruce. But Bruce writes for that show.
Oh.
It's reality, but they do have writers. Alright, here we go. This is a song by Fleetwood Mac, it's called The Chain.
Yeah.
now call onto the stage a man who goes by the name Osmond Chapp.
Thank you.